Yo, what's up, Iron Ninja's back with another LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga video. It's time to land on the surface of Maz Kanata's place.
Cool spaceship, man.
It's Han Solo's spaceship. I believe there is one thing I can get.
At what?
Before. Yeah, there is a Kyber brick. But it's Bridget.
Han Solo.
Oh boy.
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing.
Looks like we're going on a mission with Rey here. Off we go. Time to try and unlock the door. You can get BB-8 up there. There we go. That was a weird glitch, but okay.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
That little bit there reminded me of the RGB sabers where you can literally make them like any color. But off we go to fight the First Order. Surprised that Finn knows so much about using a lightsaber and has never used a lightsaber in his life. I'm gonna try and do Finn's super there. Okay, let's go find the actual main guy. Thanks for helping out, Chewie.
The girl I've heard so much about. The map.
You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Fresh updates, so my existence has meaning again, apparently. Fresh hints. Get them while they're hot.
Well, with that, I think that's going to do it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, hit that bell to be notified, and go check out the new merch drop. Live stream shirts are now available. And they're Christmas sweaters. So you can go check them out. They're on the store right now. And they look pretty good. But with that all being said, although their merch stuff is on the store as well, and always remember the Iron Ninja way, which is never give up, never surrender, and surpass your limits with that. Peace, Iron Ninjas. Thank you so much for watching.